Well, I'm going to do something different today, and I have some of this, let's see how I could say, Plexaderm stuff for under eye bags, which I have. I put it on this eye about 10 minutes ago, and you can see that it has brought down the bags under that eye, and I'll put some on the other eye while I'm talking here. I don't usually do this. I thought it was something that I would want to do to alleviate my bags under my eyes, at least when I would go out and speak somewhere, and see if it would bring it down and, you know, make me more comfortable in myself. It works. But here is what I am concerned about. Once it is dry, it feels like there's dry tears here. Now, if you have had experience like I have this year with losing my husband and have had tears sometimes, that feeling isn't so great. So nobody ever talks about that. That it feels like that you had cried or sniffled or something, but that feeling continues underneath the eyes, and I don't think it goes away. You probably forget about it after a while when you wear this stuff for a while, and if you just want to get rid of bags or get them to go down some, it works, but that teary feeling afterwards might feel a little strange. Just saying that, because this stuff is not cheap. I think this is like around $50. I bought it a long time ago though. Maybe it changed. I should have checked. But yeah, I do not use it all the time. And mostly, I think I wear my glasses to hide some of my bag under my eyes. And it doesn't matter so much that way it goes. And it did seem when I was using it, when I was going to work and stuff like that, and put it on every day, it seemed that they were less puffy after continuous use. But, so there you have a quick review, I guess you would call it. Works, but until I find something else to talk about, come back again and visit me. Until then.